Come on, Clem. Time to step up. I'm supposed to be Rabbit? Anything else I can move? Don't care about that douchebag. That guy was an asshole, and I'm glad Ducky's dead. I said it. There it is. Oh, it's got a pink little butterfly. How cute. Okay. Time to put the big girl panties on. Let's get this going here. Search everything. Look all around here. Is there anything I can do? Okay, use? Oh, duh. Press and hold the left mouse button to flick the lighter. Oh, I see. Then they want you to move it. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's nice. Nice touch. There we go.
Enough. The flames are too low.
Need to get some more wood. Alright, what is that? License plate. We don't care about a license plate. That's what we want.
This might burn.
Okay, I guess apparently I gotta move her closer to this side. Oh, that rock is in the way? Are you serious? I can't walk around that? That's dumb. Okay. She goes onto the other side to do it. The animation is only set up to work on the other side. Alright. I can dig it, though. Burn log. Burn photo elite. Burn drawing. Let's burn that stupid drawing first. I hate that guy. F you. Do that, it helps with the fire. Imagine that. Uh oh. Get your gun. Hide. Hide, Clem, hide.
Myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys.
You gotta distract him.
What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey. Oh, did she get killed anyways? Uh-oh. It's gonna give me the controls.
Get the fuck over here. Now!
Okay.
Come out here, girl. I'm not fucking around. Shit! Get the fuck over here! God damn it.
Oh, yeah. All the way. Underlay. Yeah, bitches!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Hell no, Clem, I'm surviving. Uh-oh.
Leave me alone!
Stop fucking running! Squirming!
Yeah!
Ow! Ow! Let go, you little bitch! Jesus Christ!
Yeah! Bite that shit off!
Come out of there!
Are you serious with this? Are you really that big of a bully?
Jesus, are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah! Oh, you ain't getting me!
You are my last fucking nerve! Stop fucking kicking!
Yeah, eat him!
Oh no! Oh no, you ain't getting me!
No! Shit!
Yeah!
Oh no, you don't. Oh no. What? That was like a no-win situation. Go, Clem, go. Okay, you just gotta get rid of it, I guess, at that point. Oh no. Oh no, this better not be like Tomb Raider. Oh no, 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 no. This is bad. This is very bad. Come on.
Achievement unlocked.
River runs cold. Oh, proof right there. I never played it. You only get the achievements once. Kids, it's all soaking wet now. All right, I can't move.
Hello?
All right, let's look at everything around here. Make sure there's nothing that we might be leaving behind. We're getting there. We're getting there. Aha! See, what's that? Okay, we'll check this out first. Look at canoe. That guy's probably a zombie. This hasn't been, activated yet or whatever. Like, didn't get close enough to him in order to awaken him, I guess. That wood's gonna give away! Oh, get a rock. All right, Clem with the upper body strength. Good girl. All right, let's go.
Krista, are you there?
Dead walker. Trail. Grave. Let's look at this grave. Oh, wait, that could be a totally bad idea. What if the walker comes out? Oh, screw it. Let's do it. YOLO! Jeez. Really set the melancholy mood going on here. All right. Trail. Dead walker. I guess we gotta check that out. Why not? Alright, well, nothing else left to do. We go on that trail. Oh, poor Clem.
Be a boss, Clem. Be a boss. You ain't scared of shit. You know why? Because you're Clementine. Oh, what is that?
Examine warning sign. Okay, let's examine it. You may encounter black bears, coyotes, mountain lions, poisonous snakes, or other something or another. I didn't see that. Climb over a dead tree.
That becomes a zombie and bites me. The dead tree will bite me.
Anything selectable? She needs some more clothes. I mean, come on. Oh, they took over. It's not me moving it. I think they did a better job with the shading in this one than they did the first one. Like, overall, it looks a lot better. Like, play the first one again, and you'll see that this is an improvement. It's definitely an improvement. The shit was that? Oh no, birds! Come on. Hold it together, Clem. You're a tough girl, you're a survivor. Is that a dog? Ooh, Sam.
It's okay, boy. It's okay. Sam. Well, nice to meet you, Sam.
Well, she knows its name now. Oh, shit, I need to pet that dog. I should have pet the dog. I could have earned his trust. No, don't walk away.
What's he doing?
Smelling for zombies.
Follow the dog.
Sam! Where are you going? Wait up!
Follow the dog.
You have to forgive me all the hacking, people. I got kind of a minor hiccup in my throat, I guess. I'm not
Hello?
Sick, but I have a drain. Oh.
Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food.
Maybe you should eat the dog. I know, pretty grim, right? That's the first thing I say. Maybe you should eat the dog. Okay, search trash. Why isn't it letting me? Okay.
Gotta check everywhere. Well, here we go.
Get in there, girl. Look.
Oh my God. Thank you. Look, Sam. A can.
How now are we going to open it?
Something to open it with.
Use a rock. Okay, what is that? That's another can. Flying disc. Frisbee? Barbecue. Box. What is that over there in the distance? Tent. We'll go for the closest one right now. We'll go for this van, the hippie van.
Hippie van!
Looks like it's been here for a while.
Oh God, those are the people that
Looks
had the dog,
like they
huh?
They were a happy family once.
They were always happy before the zombie apocalypse. I've noticed the trend. They're always like, we're such good people. We're always so happy. Then the zombies came, and they ruined everything.
Nothing edible.